We still don't know much about what the young Jesus might have looked like until now. The skull of a 12-year-old boy from Galilee in the time of Jesus has been scanned and a 3D image produced for analysis by medical artist Caroline Needham. She's part of the team at the world's leading center for facial reconstruction in Dundee, Scotland. A high-tech virtual sculpting tool allows her literally to feel her way around the skull. Tiny clues in the bone indicate to an expert where muscles would have been attached. They form the base layer of soft tissue, shaping the face. Caroline places pegs in key positions to indicate how thick the rest of the flesh should be, based on data from scans of living people.
The data set that we use for this individual is going to be for a male of his age from roughly the same population group. And they're taken at specific anatomical landmarks, so it gives an overall map of the face.
After sketching in the underlying muscle structure, Caroline works with graphic artist Nasha Lee to build up the soft tissue.
Should we just change the positive?
And the face of a first century Galilean boy, the same age as Jesus, begins to emerge.
Let's have make the opacity of the skin a little bit darker, a little lighter.
And by using a CT, Caroline and Dasha have almost completed the recreation of his face.
Is that kind of getting there?
Yeah.
So
they're not going to be particularly light-skinned. We think kind of olive-brown skin,
okay.
Dark hair, dark eyes.
When complexion and hair colour are factored in, based on records typical of the region, the final portrait comes to life.
It's interesting because it doesn't look like our westernised view of the face of Jesus. Doesn't have the blonde hair, the blue eyes.
Mm.
And although this clearly also isn't the face of Jesus, it's a contemporary. It's someone from that time and that place.